Alexa.
Hi everyone, my name is Gamze Gitar and I am from CS department. Today me and my friends are going to perform an experiment called Harmonic Motion of a Mass Attached to a Spring. Our experiment has two phases. In the first phase, we will calculate the gravitational acceleration, and then in the second phase, we will show the total mechanical energy is conserved while an oscillator spring. I will explain the first phase right now. We will use different masses. For example, in the first mass, it has this amount of displacement. And if I use second mass, it will have a different amount of displacement and it will go like this. We will use the Hooke's law, which is F equals K multiplied by X. X is the amount of displacement and K is the spring constant. In the second phase, we will let the spring oscillate, and we will show that the total mechanical energy is conserved while oscillating. Our experiment might have some errors. In example, we did not include the friction or like air friction, and the stage is not a stable stage, and there might be errors because of me. So that's all. I actually thank you for listening.